Listen, I ain't stuck, y'all. Y'all don't have to mind me. If I go to praise of God, you see me waving my hands because of the step. Y'all don't mind me because you don't know like I know. And I tell them so often, see, y'all want to wait till something jolts you. You want to wait till something hits you before you praise God. But the song said, when I see it, now give me my word.
From the Lord. I want you to loosen up. If you feel a shout coming on, just open the door.
I'm going to be feeling real good on tonight. Amen. Anybody know what today is? Amen. This is not normal. Say Halloween.
Yeah.
see somebody that can talk. Amen. 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 She has been an inspiration to a lot of us around. We're about to go on a program. We have such a wonderful program on tonight. We just had a good time in rehearsals. Amen. Singing and just enjoying the Lord and crying and weeping and just thanking God. You know how it is when family members get together. You just appreciate one another. Huh? Amen. Different songs bring back different memories. Is that right? Amen. You know how it is when you used to listen to a song, the Temptation song used to bring back memories, but you used to be. When you listen to B.B. King, a certain song, you used to think about where you used to be. Huh? Amen. When we listen to songs such as Perfect Peace, amen, we just remember where God had brought us from. Huh? Amen. When we hear songs such as Jesus is Lord, Brother Alexander wrote and Brother Stanfield, amen, Perfect Peace, we just glorify God and just enjoy the Lord. And it's just something that just can't hold back the tears. We just enjoy singing that music. Anybody just love singing gospel music? There's something about singing the congregational music and the hymns of the church. It does something for you, don't it? Amen. It gives you a lift. It's not just singing the blues and just feeling all down and feeling all bad. But when you sing these songs, something begins to happen on the inside. It makes you feel good. It gives you a lift. All the problems that you used to think about, they kind of go away. Amen. And we want to thank God for these men. Amen. That God have used in a special way, have blessed them. Amen. To pen this music that you're about to hear on tonight. Amen. God has done it. God has done it because lives have been delivered through this music. Lives have been changed, even saved. Men have been brought to Christ by listening to gospel music. And you are here tonight to appreciate the Lord. Amen. To have a time. Amen. Listening to this good gospel music. Are you ready on tonight? Come on, buddy.